I realized the moment I fell into the chimney that the gifts would not be delivered as I had planned. They continued falling into that snowy expanse of which I had only a fleeting glimpse. The question of whose hands might someday open those presents is unsettling to me. But yet, I close, realizing that perhaps some kind of deeper meaning might have just been written.
Merry Christmas!